Okay, we're gonna try this out and see if I can get things going here. It's gonna take a little bit. I gotta get the audio sorted here. Set that so that at least I can see me. Allow me to go in here for a second. Options. Audio. Music. Copyright strikes.
Still drawing breath, I see. You want you were pizza road in a courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down. You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken. Possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating the bodies of the dead. You will need to...
And of course I gotta do some other stuff. Gameplay. Enable quick sell. Camera shake. Yeah, that's kind of fun sometimes. Interface. I don't want those stupid... I'm gonna turn off the tutorial tips. There it is. Okay. Oh yeah, I go down here first. Get out of the way, boys. Come on. Come on, dickheads. Come on, dummies. Thank you. The reason you do that, the item. To get out of here. Get you some extra XP and stuff. Cool.
Greetings, child.
Greetings indeed. Okay, I gotta do this. Options. Scale. Fairly small. So I can barely read it. Back out of here.
Here. Got something you need stashed.
Go, see everything fits. Okay. So, let's see. I'm gonna go here for change.
Safe room. Promise.
Right over here. Let's see. Let's take my favorite. Here, spark there, slam over there, oops. Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. Bring it on. Woo! That's why I like this boss so much. He's good as a dude. You're sneaking up on me. Saw that there before. There. What's going on? Okay, let's see here. What do I need? God, my eyeballs. I need glasses, man. It's so tiny. I gotta look at the big monitor up here. Let's take this over here. I guess I could kind of wheel myself over there. It's a good thing about having a big monitor. She wants to see what the hell you're doing. That is the other stuff. Yeah. But let's see. This is over there. 32. Yeah, that just means you get damaged a little bit less. I usually don't like camera shakes. It really does a good effect. At least it's well done for a change. Let's see, what was that? Fire going around like that. That is so OP, it's not funny. Just get up like this and go. That little bits of leg you see? Look at that, just crack the whole house. Global. Oh, maybe not. get in there? Yeah. Look how many levels I got up already. Well, that's it for that. Start moving forward. And that's how easy it was to win the last.
I'm out of energy.
That's why I gotta start adding points to that other stuff. Okay, I see. Matt, come on, give me items I can use. That's it. Things you will see eventually here is my roommate and I will get into playing this better. That's better. Wondering why that wouldn't blow up. That would be interesting. Kill everybody. Run down here. Kill everybody else. Thank you. kung fu not as good as mine. What else we got here? Zero. That's five. That's zero to level 9. I don't use either of these. There's a reason for that. Thank you.
the dead attacks of a creature was doing. I need some time to plan our strategy.
Welcome to my works, Riftgate. You don't remember anything, do you? I may have... Excellent. These will do perfect. We've been so preoccupied, I have to say it.
There was a reason why I went to that Riftgate, so that I could go all the way back here and do that one. So let's watch.
Send you over, search the ruined houses and the old impressive. Well, good news is, you got to walk since I've put this key.
This key. Looking at the little monitor and then I look at the picture from the other one. It's distracting a bit. It's a little better for the eyeballs. Yeah. I wish when they scaled it, you scaled it smaller, it instead of going sideways, it would go tall, like the equipment, like these inventory things. Like you see how when I go to the other place, it adds to this side and you end up running out. I wish it would go taller, like up here, and then you could fit more onto that screen. Now that would be a bit of work when you're doing the mod, but it might be that they hard coded it so that some of that height. It'd also be nice to increase the size of these letters when it's too small. Because you look at this on a laptop, right? It's tiny. Hard to read, actually. So fuss about on fixing it. Colors look a little off.
Between the two.
It's not that it's playing around that. And I didn't set all the settings all the way up for laptop. Just so it runs a little cooler. I do have a little fan. to it. He had no range. We're done here.
Any luck clearing out those slits? Well done.
Good, you're back. One of my scouts came back with news, making our next move clear. The dead are heavily... You've proved... Follow the road north through...
Rob.
Yes, right.
Energy.
It won't pick it up. Must be a way to turn like this laptop on just to like save power. I don't need the little one, right? The good thing about these games is you don't really need keyboards very often, I'll say. Which is great for, you know, these are the kind of games that disabled people and people with, you know, they want to have a really relaxing kind of laid back kind of time. You can sit back with one hand and kind of do everything, right? Which is nice. Making myself tired thinking that way. Just do summon breath and it's gonna help her with glass. So I got a little burn. gained a level and didn't get any points with the car. But she had 45 points. I have 24. Plus 34. 7. 21. Missing 3 points, man, from my level. No, stop doing that. Well, then. This game or not? No, it doesn't look like it.
Thank you. solve this. This time screen hurt my eyes. I got some too much. It's about an hour. Anyway, take care, guys.